Hello everyone, and welcome to part 8 of our EU4 Superstates mod, where we're playing as the state of Minnesota, the state of Minnesota, meaning the state of hockey. Let us continue, and let me put on the timer. There we are. So, I did do the thing with the file, so hopefully it should be fine. Yes, it is. We have done it, guys. We have done it. Recall. Recall. Woodbury is now Minnesotan. As we continue doing our royal marriage with them. In this idea, which will give us a good produce Russian fire modifier as well. Now, I'd rather increase ideas. They are doing more stuff against us, unfortunately. Hopefully, our allies will defend. All I can say is hopefully. We're building a spy network with Michigan so we could take Michigan out. Because they're allied with Illinois, Missouri. I think Missouri's small. No, Missouri's here. So not really small. And then Virginia there. So they're pretty powerful, but not that. But our legitimacy is generally going up because of our power projection, our prestige, and our royal marriages. But this is generally going down because we have uncontested cores out of our land. I think that war is not going as well as they have thought. Stability drop because we're in a regency council. We got a looming disaster of a civil war. Due to our ruler. Okay, never mind. But we are still on stability lesson. We're fine with that. I think we can fabricate a claim now on that place. But we can't declare war because we're in a regency council. Wish we could declare war, but we can't. We could join your war. Or we could enforce peace. We can declare war on the target. So we're unable to clear war on that target, unable to clear war on that target. Oh, I think because we're in a regency council. So we need to wait until he's up on the throne. But a 4-2-2 isn't the worst thing in the world. I As I said, I was going to wait until we can get this. Administrative, I'd like to ignore their demands. Recall that diplomat. Going to continue increasing relations with this guy. And increasing relations here. We can't declare war on anyone because we're a very low down person now. We need a castle here, I think. Don't build a ship, build a castle. Unless we already have a castle. Trying to think of that as a castle. No, it doesn't. So, if they invade through here, they have to go through there. But they can't go any further. And that is the same here. I can go in here. And go in there. Hold on. Yeah, I think that's how it works. I hope that's how it works, really. And then I'd like to get a castle here in the future. Got good legitimacy. Would be a little bit better if we weren't in a regency. Could we do that? If we had people to send. Okay, let's quickly exit that. And then move back over here. We can get another claim. Call the diplomat there. Fabricate claim. We want to get that one in particular. Where do I like to go to next? Let's see if we can be... Well, we won't be able to go with them. Let's see if we can be a little bit more friendly with Virginia. How's the war? Can build construction stuff. We'd like to get one of them probably right here. So that's the zone of control, so no, that would not be best. Taxation, plus 13 here, maybe. Oh, plus 17 in Polk. Where's Polk? Oh, okay. Yep, that's still there. So we're looking to become kind of friends with these guys. So that means they don't really help with Michigan or Ontario. Missouri is now... Okay, well of course they would. I think we have also counted them as a rival. Yeah, and Michigan as well. So there and there, and then there. Well, that war did indeed end. And it meant that they took all of that, really. Because they're allied. Okay. Oh! They also took there. Now they are just allied to Missouri and Virginia. Virginia wouldn't be able to come across here. We'll be able to go through Missouri. Ah, of course they would. Then they wouldn't be able to get past this bit. still waiting how many years? 7 years? I think seven. I'm fine waiting 7 years, really. Is the institution actually spreading anywhere? Okay, it's already down here. So I guess it's gonna go slowly upwards. Present here, but it's not present to maximum amount. Okay, we can fabricate our last claim, and we can stop the spy network. Now let's get some spy network here. Recall against Indiana. Let's see if we can become a little bit more friendly with York. But we are nowhere even close to having being what age are we no longer? Regency ends in 3 years. Okay. So, when we can, we'll declare war here. Because even though they can get out this way, I would have help, I believe, from these places. Disputed succession in... where? Oh, cool. Cool, okay. Indiana has no more religious turmoil. We've done everything we can with Virginia. Let's go with these guys. Hold your horses. Ohio, your faithful ally, is requesting that you come to their aid in the Virginian reconquest of Jefferson against Virginia. Defensive war. Allied to Ontario, Michigan, and Missouri. Just Ontario, Missouri. Okay, well let's go over and attack St. Louis. Recruit a new leader. Okay, I guess that's fine. Let's go and get them over there. Occupy Clay. Let's go and reoccupy Clay. Thank you. pretty big guy. I want to get one more person. 3-1. Okay, so that's a 3-1-1. They would hit. They would kill me. They would kill me. So let's stay here for the moment. Do they have more people than us? Nope, we have more people. So right now we're fine to detach because they are retreating. Let us keep. Wait, it's fine. Okay, hold on. That'll be cool. Lost the siege of Polk. They can't move past here, fortunately, because it's in our zone of control. Fine if they occupy Clay. They're going to be trying to siege down Ramsey. They can't do anything else. We're fine keeping them there. As they attempt to occupy one of our provinces with Ohio coming to help. We have a new king. I don't really want their help in that war right now. And they're completely fine anyway. Good. How do they get military access through Quebec? Everywhere. South Dakota has embraced the Renaissance, eh? Cool. Oh, the Renaissance. Okay. That's different. I was like, wait, they've embraced it. Over. Let's go and attack their forces before they siege back that turret. Oh, they have. Good. Good. So now we've got our province back. New one, rival of our rival. Have Tennessee be a little bit more happy with us. Tennessee, where are you? Hello, Tennessee. Really bad with some of this. Should swear it's down here. Nope. Tennessee, there we go. Improve relations. Michigan's not in this war. Just Virginia and Missouri. Let's go and siege back our province. We can increase this if we like. It's a unit type of the longbow, Great Plains. So now we've got our core back, which is amazing. Virginia and Missouri. So after this war we're going to have pretty much a truce with both of these, so we'll just go and attack Michigan afterwards. Perfect. or iron, but this part is done. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Also, check out all of the social media and the home page of my channel. And that is it. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.